Welcome, class. To answer the question, what is stuff made out of, we must start with atoms, which are the tiny building blocks that make up everything in the universe. Inside atoms are even tinier particles called protons. The number of protons in an atom determines what kind of stuff something is. To illustrate this further, me and my assistant, Gopher, will use my atomic element generator. For example, an atom with one proton is hydrogen. And an atom with 79 protons is gold. The number of protons in an atom is its atomic number, and each atomic number leads to a completely different kind of substance, like uranium, lead, or mercury. When stuff is made of atoms that have the same atomic number, it's called an element. And when stuff is made of two or more elements, that's called a compound. It is the combining of elements into compounds that makes the beautiful and endless array of stuff there is in the world.
And that's what stuff is made out of.
I'll sing you now a ballad to unlock a mystery. Everything is made of atoms that are far too small to see. They're made of tiny particles the scientists have found. There are protons, there are neutrons, and electrons moving round.
Hey, naughty, naughty, we're electrons moving round.
You may ask what kind of matter can a single atom be? Well, the number of its protons in the center is the key. If 30, then it's zinc, I'm told. 79 make precious gold. And if there's only one, then it's hydrogen.
That's me.
Huzzah! All hail King Hydrogen.
A substance made of atoms that are all of just one kind is an element, the simplest sort of stuff you'll ever find. We organize these elements and tell them all apart with the periodic table, a supremely useful chart.
Hey, nonny, nonny, I'm a very useful chart.
The periodic table gives every element a letter code and an atomic number. That's the number of protons in its atom. Atoms often join to make up molecules like so. Hydrogen and oxygen make water.
H2O.
A compound's made of molecules that form in just this way. Like water, sugar, even sulfur bubbles you can blow.
Hey, naughty, naughty, making bubbles you can blow. Hey.
And compounds can combine to make all kinds of different stuff. From wood to wax to cheesy snacks and sweet marshmallow fluff. Yes, atoms make up all the earth, the stars, the moon, the sun. I hope you've got your answer, for my ballad now is done.
Hey, nonny, nonny, your ballad now is done.